rumors are starting to go around in the entertainment business that Ma Rosa may just be the Philippine entry to the Oscars. I mean, your take.
Well, of course, I will be very happy. I'll be very happy kung mapili yung ano natin, yung pelikula natin, like in the past, no? But the thing is, hindi kasi tayo, merong body na namimili, no? Para ipadala ang pelikula sa Oscars Academy. So, sa Academy kasi, there is this institution na ina-acknowledge sila, okay, sa mga bansa, kung sino lang, kung saan pwedeng magpadala. And this institution actually, yun ang namimili dito sa atin sa Pilipinas. At sa atin dito ang namimili ang Film Academy of the Philippines. Yes.
Okay. Dante, why should people watch Ma Rosa?
Well, not only because, well, it's good. I'm glad that you asked that. because I was asked, si Brillante ang ginagawa niyang pelikula, tungkol sa kahirapan palagi eh. Dinadala niya ang mga kwento na recognize sa abroad, pero ang mga pelikula tungkol sa kahirapan, tungkol sa prostitution, tungkol sa corruption. No, this is a story of our people, of our country. Okay? Hindi lang tayo ang remember, we are acknowledged abroad as an artist. Okay, hindi lang tayo na-acknowledge bilang bansa na may magandang beaches, may magandang mga islands, that we are a country of domestic helpers or FW. We are a country of talented people like Jacqueline Jose and Baron Geisler.
Wow,
so,
thank you.
Ito ay kwento ng mga Pilipino, okay, typical Pilipino na at the end of the day, hindi lang sila puro kahirapan, kundi kung paano natin binavalue ang isang pamilya. And I think that's one aspect, that's one virtue ng mga Pilipino na hindi natin nare-recognize, even as Filipinos, no? Minsan nakakalimutan natin na tayo as a country and as a people, wala tayong sense of pride.
Especially with our families. So you're celebrating that Filipino family in this movie.
Yes.
Dante, napag-usapan din natin itong sinatawag mong yearly workshop. I wanted to ask you, itong found story workshop mo ba, ito ba yung tungkol sa filmmaking? Is this an actor's workshop? What is this?
Filmmaking method. Found story is a method, no? It's a school of making films. Okay.
So it's not just an actor's.
It's not just
workshop.
An actor.
Okay.
It's also the whole thing, no? In found story, it is about the film. It's about the story. It's about the script, and it's also about acting. Yung ginagawa nila.
I actually studied.
You did.
Script writing, then. Sir Bing Lau.
With Armando Lau. So okay. Armando Lau, okay. He founded this Found Story School of...
Will you go into directing, Baron?
Let's see.
Maybe. I mean, the opportunities are infinite. Tonight with